What is good mga champion and welcome back to another video. For today's video guys, I'll share with you a tool that I use in order to find multiple opportunities sa market. So this tool will help you expand your reach in order to find quality trade setup in support to your technical analysis. So ano nga ba tong tool na to? Okay, this tool is what we call as the dollar index. Okay, so this dollar index is represented by the symbol DXY doon sa ating charting platform. Okay, this tool is quite crucial in providing insight as a means to look for opportunities with regards to its nature, whether it is a strong momentum or weak momentum, particularly doon sa ating financial market. So for today's video, tuturuan ko kayo how are we going to use this tool, this dollar index, to find multiple opportunities at the same time, how are we going to use this with regards to our technical analysis. So again, if you want to become a student and be part of our growing TFP VIP Champions community, you may want to check out my TFP VIP Champion 90-Day Mentorship Program and be part of our growing community. Alright? So thank you so much to all my TFP VIP Champion students all over the globe, subscribers, followers, and sa lahat po ng mga sumusuporta. So without further ado, let's get straight to our lesson. Alright, so again, how are we going to use this dollar index to find multiple opportunities and use it as well in our technical analysis, providing a better decision making? Alright, do take note that DXY is definitely used to find opportunities pertaining to its what we call as correlation related to other currencies. Okay, so this is quite relative when we are dealing with US dollar as a base or quote currency in the pair. So ano nga ba yung base and quote currency as a review? So to take note na, so tandaan natin that when we are going to trade, di ba, we're dealing with currency pairs. Okay, so pag sinabing pares, di ba, or pair, okay, there is what we call as base and there is what we call as quote currency. Okay, so whether dollar or DXY is represented as a base or quote currency, magbavary yung ating opportunity or yung ating pag-interpret dun sa ating chart. Okay, so like for example, so I have here the chart of DXY. You can find the chart of the dollar index represented by the symbol DXY. Okay, so kung makikita nyo, di ba, from its nature, makikita natin na ang current index ngayon, okay, is on a bull run. Okay, ibig sabihin bullish yung nature niya ngayon. Okay, so ano yung sinasabi kong how can we find multiple opportunities dito sa dollar index alone? Okay, so if I would to correlate this to other currency pairs, okay, so tandaan natin, one top pair na pwede nating i-check, okay, against dollar index is euro dollar. Okay, so I will pull out one chart of euro dollar represented by a line chart. Makikita nyo yung correlation nito against the dollar index. Okay, alright, so ano ba pansin nyo guys? Okay, the candlestick chart is actually yung ating DXY, yung ating dollar index. And yung ating line chart na kulay orange is yung ating Euro-USD. So, ibig sabihin yan, since Euro is trading against the dollar, so ibig sabihin nito, yung Euro, provided that it is the base currency, yun yung representation ng chart niya dun sa actual Euro-USD chart. So, yung dollar as a quote currency, yun naman yung ating magiging reference dun sa ating DXY. So, kung makita nyo, habang pataas yung ating dollar index chart, okay, pabagsak yung ating Euro-USD chart. So, ibig sabihin yan, strong, okay, yung ating DXY while weak yung ating, weak yung ating Euro-USD chart. Kasi bakit? Yung Euro is our base currency, okay, and yung ating dollar is yung ating tinatawag na quote currency. So ibig sabihin niyan, kapag ka strong ang ating quote currency, definitely yung chart na makikita nyo sa ating USD, given USD as the base, will be going bearish. Okay, so how can I find multiple opportunities pagdating dito sa correlation understanding, okay, or interpretation? So I will pull out one Again, another currency pair, okay, GBPUSD. Okay, same goes. Since yung GBPUSD is trading against a dollar, okay, GBP being the base currency, so kapag ka-strong ang dollar, weak ang GBP, ano, USD. Okay, same lang siya ng sa euro, dollar or euro, USD. Okay, so ngayon naman, I will pull out one chart. Okay, given DXY or dollar as the base currency. Okay, so I will pull out dollar yen. Okay, or USD JPY. So anong papansin nyo? Kapag strong ang index, which is yung dollar, eh since yung ating USD JPY, ang base currency niya is USD. Okay, so definitely makita kayo ng parehong nature niya in terms of trend, which is kung bullish yung DXY, bullish din yung ating USD-JPY. Kasi bakit? DXY and USD-JPY, ang base niya is ano? Ang base currency niya is dollar. Okay? So that is how we find multiple opportunities just by checking ano ba ang nature ngayon ng ano? DXY. Okay? So again, do not take this DXY alone as a means to execute a trade. Okay? So syempre, kailangan nyo pa rin tignan yung actual technical analysis confluences, okay, in relation to our trading system. Okay, so again, this is just me showing you how you can use this tool to find multiple opportunities and of course support technical analysis bias for your own decision making or execution. Okay, so I will just remove some tanggalin ko lang itong ano natin, itong mga line chart. And I will pull out one chart, okay, actual candlestick chart, EURUSD. So makikita nyo, how can we use this dollar index in support our technical analysis, not just by looking its trend, okay? So again, kung makikita nyo, diba? So sa kaliwa, ito yung aking dollar index chart or yung ating DXY. Sa kanan, ito yung ating Euro USD chart. So take note, euro is our base currency and dollar is our quote currency dito sa ating Euro USD chart. So ano mapapansin nyo, guys? Okay? So pareho yang naka 4 hour time frame. Okay? So ano mapapansin nyo, guys? Okay? While yung ating DXY is having a bull run and heading towards a certain level of resistance, okay? Okay, lagyan ko na lang ng maayos-ayos na key level, okay? So, kung mapansin nyo, DXY is now, so DXY now is currently at the resistance level ng ating chart, okay? Based dito sa technical analysis natin. While, yung ating ano, Euro-Dollar is actually nasa support level. Okay? So, that means, okay, ibig sabihin yan, if yung ating index dito sa kaliwa is heading towards or nasa resistance level, majority of people will having an idea of a sell since they are now at the seller's territory. Okay? To take note, hindi lang naman tayo basta magsisell dahil lang sa resistance. Okay? We must satisfy our confluence. But again, it is helpful when it comes to supporting your technical analysis towards your bias. Okay, so ngayon, yung EURUSD is nasa support level, which means nasa buyer's territory sila. So that means, anong gagawin ng majority, or if I were to trade to, di ba, dyan ako maghahanap ng buying opportunities as long as it will satisfy my trading system rules. Okay, so again, don't take DXY as a means para mag-execute agad. It is just a tool para makatulong sa iyo in support to your technical analysis. Okay? So again, okay, this is me showing you na we can use other tools, di ba, such as this. Okay? Hindi lang mga technical indicators such as yung ating moving averages, like SMA, EMA, okay? Like stochastic or RSI, kung ano namang indicators na ginagamit nyo. But for me, okay, on a personal note, di ba, since hindi naman ako gumagamit ng mga technical indicator such as that, okay, I am solely basing my technical analysis based on market structure, price action, and other confluences pertaining to my system. So again, DXY helped me provide and expand my reach on other multiple currency pairs na pwede kong i-trade. Okay, that is why in such a single technical analysis based on just the DXY, makakuha ko ng iba't ibang opportunities whether buy or sell as long as it is trading against ba dun sa base currency or trading against dun sa quote currency. Alright? So, I hope you find the point of using this DXY or index for your own benefit pagdating sa technical analysis. Okay? This is just an overview. Tandaan nyo guys, hindi pa to yung ating advanced level when it comes to correlation. There are other correlations pertaining to DXY and other currency pairs na pwede nyong i-correlate sa isa't isa. So, but then again, I'm already giving you idea how this can help you be better on finding better opportunities, quality trade setup in support to your technical analysis. Alright? So, I hope this video helps, sabi ko nga, and provide you more ideas no, pagdating sa forex trading. Okay? So again, if you want to become part and be part of our growing community, TFP VIP Champions Community, do check out my 90-day VIP mentorship program, okay? So that you will have a more in-depth understanding of how market structure and how the market behaves in such a way that you will understand its sequence and its cyclical manner, alright? So again, thank you so much to all my TFP VIP Champions students all over the globe, subscribers, followers, and sa lahat po ng sumusuporta. So, God bless. See you all on the next videos. Bye-bye.
Oh, I just want to inform and announce that our TFP VIP Champion Student Private Discord community is already up. And yeah, here we have several channels wherein we share our technical trading ideas among each other. And of course, we also have our weekly trade ideas para sa ating mga weekly forecast para sa mga currency pairs. And some announcement section, and of course, since tayo ay global, of course, we have other students as well na galing sa mga ibang bansa overseas. So, we here introduce ourselves and introduce kung saan tayo galing, sa bansa tayo ngayon, OFW man o hindi. But nevertheless, this is a healthy community para mag-share ng mga trading ideas para sa inyo guys. And hopefully, I will be putting up a server publicly para sa mga baguhan naman and those mga followers and subscribers natin, alright? So, yeah, this is just a minor announcement and hopefully, guys, you can join us and make this community grow, lalo na sa ating mga estudyante nag-aaral, alright, guys? So, mga baguhan pa lang. But nevertheless, everyone here wants to learn, wants to make profit from the market, but as much as possible, we're all equal in the eyes of the market. Alright guys, so that would be it. So yun lang, and thank you very much. Alright, bye-bye.